Well, I think I will take a peep at my sitch. Feels good. Feels good. Who the fuck are these? Can I do anything with them, or are they just... Okay. Let's go check out the rest of the crib. After this transition takes at least 10 seconds to get by. There you go, and then we gotta load. It's a banging house, or bedroom. You mean to tell me there's no money in here? I want some fucking... Okay, well I guess there's that. I can sleep in this bitch. That's what I'm about. How much experience I got? About 27k to put towards strength stuff. 20k for anything, and then 7 or 8k or almost for strength exclusive. John, I don't care anymore. I'm just sapped. I just want some money, and I want my other houses that I'm renting out to make money. Not just this one here, but I don't know how it works. I really don't. Maybe you can only have one going at a time. That would suck. That'd mean all that shit I just did is worthless.
Have a nice visit.
Will do. Cause I'm the fucking mayor. Let's just run. Why am I taking my time? What's in here? Ain't shit in there. Might be a general store or something. Well, what's the deal now? That jetty shit, sword, assassin stuff, and then a bunch of other crap. That just takes a long time, so I guess it's time to do that. Let's go rescue mommy. Yeah, that's the closest thing. Let's do it up. I would like to go see if I can get in that door now, but no. Your path is dark. Never mind the halo. You're an asshole. You ain't getting in. Whoops. Wrong way. Actually. Nah, ain't worth it. I was gonna see if I could fish. See if that spot was still there. And if I could get cool stuff from it, but... Can't be bothered. Bunch of fancy decorations, at least. Thank God for that. You know what I want? Money. I don't know how far in the game I am. I think I'm halfway. It's not a very long game from what I remember. It's just all the side shit, which is basically what games are nowadays. Tons of side shit and then no substance. Like Watch Dogs and Shadows of Mordor. Pretty much all the Assassin's Creeds. What's this say? Okay, that's clever. It's all very funny. Alright, let's do this. No money, no nothing. I want money. This is a cool little room. Is glowy stuff in there, or is that... I don't know. There's the transition time. Goodness. Zombies. Zombitch. That better be skirt. Get that. Ouch. Ouch. Oh, look. I got out of that. They attack so slow. Putting them. Oh, is it gonna do this crap again? Or did it just freeze? Oh. Okay. Let me start the recording, just in case. Okay, God damn it, I don't know what the hell happened, but it scared the hell out of me. Explosion! No. Quit it. God damn you. Is this another, like, infinite respawn thing going on here? Would you stop? So fucking annoying. It's all everything is in this game. It's just annoying as shit. It's not even difficult, because there's really no difficulty, because they're crap on you. Fuck out of here. Oh my god, it's one of these shits. Except this one's red, so it's serious business. Where the hell did it go? Is it in the wall? Get that. What are my drivers failing now? I'm getting tired of the problems. I'm about to say fuck this game. No man, I want the bitch. Oh my. Just kill this thing before I have an aneurysm. Fucker. Get my damn mace out. Get in this chest, okay? It's happening. It is happening. So just back the fuck off already. Good. Gonna need thousands of those. Even though I can only take 9. I don't have anything to say. I'm just getting really, really annoying. That's a big bitch. Maybe he's summoning stuff. Hope, because I'm tired of dealing with the constant. No, that's... Do you fucking thing. Just get me out of here. Of course, when they make an enemy easy, they gotta make him cheap. Get that. Get that. You know what? Fuck yourself. Oh. Cool. Is it any better than mine? No. And it better not be. All this damn money I've been spending on it. Well, one time, but whatever. And was good. Sharpening augmentation doesn't mean I can, like, break through their block. No. Oh, yeah. Finally, some carefree killing. Seconds later, someone pops up and hits me for a bunch of damage. It's not even a bunch, but it definitely adds up. Now it's over this way. Treasure. What do you want, man? So challenging. Because they just block all the time, so it makes you use this thing, which, unless you're right up in their shit, can't hit them with it. And then, you know, if that happens, you're probably just gonna get smacked. What the hell, another one? Fine. I mean, if you want it. This is pointless. Hopefully getting good experience from this, because I don't see any redeeming qualities. Oh, lightning. What? Get your ass up. Just combo you like all the cheap enemies in this game. Day. Man, I keep complaining about this shit. I mean, it's fun, but definitely be a lot better if, I don't know, it just sucks. Try and block, can't block. Try and hit, can't hit, because they block. They can combo you up forever unless you can get a block off, which half the time I can't really, because I guess I'm too slow with this armor or this weapon. One of them. That's why I want to at least get that other weapon, see if that helps at all. I really hope it does. Some loose hit here. Okay. Get some. Where's this fucking jail at? I don't know why. Intruder! Oh no. Oh my god. Just go get the archers. Really? Hold on. Driver's having a field day. He's just shutting off. That's good. Kill him. Get that shit. Why can't... I need that other weapon. I want to hit that fast. And instantaneously after I get hit. Where is that skill at? I need that. the get raped skill. I'm sure that's the technical name for it. Let's eat some pie. You know what? That's right. I don't even know. All right. Health potion. Resurrection vial, probably. Guess I'll let myself die a couple times. Dodge that one. What the hell is even going on? There, interrupted his strike. Thank you. Thank you. That's all I want. Just to be able to do what they're doing to me, to them. Oh my god. No, I guess that couldn't last forever, could it? Didn't last long at all, actually.
Wait, it's that bloody hero!